We're here with Shannon Musgrave, who represents an organization known as AAT, and they're doing some very revolutionary things in the fields of science, medicine, and theater. She's here to talk to us about it. Shannon?
That's right. Thank you for having me. We believe we have done something unprecedented in the world of science, medicine, and theater. We have come up with a pill that has essentially cured bad theater. We give it to the actors. Their technique is instantly improved, great work ethic, come to rehearsals on time, and so far there have been absolutely no side effects.
No side effects. Interesting. So essentially you've cured bad theater.
Yes.
My name is Willie Richardson. I'm a surviving actor in Ogden, Utah. I survived the first four waves of auditions. Unfortunately, I am the only one who survived. What are you doing? You gotta be more careful. Come on. You gotta be more careful, man. You gotta be more careful. Come on. Thank you. Unfortunately, I am the only one who survived. If you're out there, anyone, if you're out there, I can provide food, shelter, sides. I'm just so tired of doing monologues. Transmission ended.